Welcome back. You're ready to help some nomads. I'm ready to help some nomads. Okay, so we're gonna slow. We're gonna slow things down a little bit. Because there's a lot of information here. Healing. And yep. Operations. Games for our guests. Honored guests. Contests of strength. Airing of the grievances. You know, all that good stuff. Dancing. Dangers of the region. 55. Rolling. I must be aware of many dangers in the region. Several days walk to the west, there's a pyramid of evil. Yeah. Southeast, hobgoblins. Southwest, evil men. All good folk avoid the swamps. Nothing but danger grows. Say so. Door-to-door lodging. And I think we only get like an hour. We will get more. Ah! Almost. We're gonna stay and fight, dude. I think we'll rest in. I kind of tested this out, and we can get some healing done. Can't do the full shot. But we can certainly keep our think I can one more. Nice. All right. There we go. Sound of war. I'm going to assume those are our allies. Yes. That's a lot of kobolds. Aw, dude! We need to alter the speed. This is gonna take long enough as is. I didn't realize that you're all gonna have short bows. This sucks. Done. Speed. Like to go faster? I have to move my mages further away. I don't want them getting pincushioned. Missed. Loser. Wait, is St. Bart wearing a shield? Can't remember. Looks like they're not gonna surrender. Is normally after losing this many they And of course, if you want to, you can be a total bastard And kill the nomads too. The kobolds will still attack you, but yeah, you can go ahead and get your genocide on if you wish. I do not. Done. All that for 61 measly experience. Thing says three ways. I'd say it's overkill, but the goal really is to is crowd control. So while you wouldn't normally waste a fireball on kobolds, doing it in this case just because there's so frickin' many of them. And you really need to whittle them down. It's more a matter of timing and convenience. And because they've all got freaking bows. And unlike normal kobolds, the little buggers won't surrender. Done. Destroy! There's Assad. Not bad. Fourth level fight. And just more kobolds. Stuck him in the plate. That's why he's moved. One guy's not going to get killed. That takes care of most of them. Oh, did one of them surrender? Wow. Ooh, 3,000 gold. Almost something. Your movement. Oh, you got all this stupid. What the hell? We'll take it. Oh, that was Assad giving us treasure. Okay, so we dealt with the nomads, and we dealt with the kobold. Lizard men. Heir to the House of Vivint. Heir to the House of Vivint. Oh. Okay, Buccaneer. Right. Okay. Okay. Wait a minute. It's saying not enough gold. I could have sworn that magic. Yeah, magic is just cap at 60. And it's. Or cap at level 6 is 60,000. Oh. Okay, Morgana has enough experience points to level. Yeah. I'll figure it out later. Actually, you know what? Let's stop being stupid. Oh, fighters can go up to level 8. Clerics. Okay, clerics top at level 6, 55,000 experience. You're level 6, you have 57,000 experience. You have enough experience. Okay. It's not going to let me. All right. Quit screwing around. That's a two-hand. And it's sword plus two. Flint mail plus one? Oh, goodness gracious. Negative four. Negative five. Nine. Okay, so I'll lose movement. That's okay. Another wand of magic missiles. Two-handed sword plus. No. Okay, plus three versus undead, but we're not fighting undead. All right, we're going to need 10 platinum, jewelry, next video, we'll pick up where we go somewhere else to kill more stuff.